The mission of the Kentucky Center is really to provide world-class performance experiences for patrons, and that is through the performances that we have on our stage, but also through the lifelong learning opportunities and the arts that we have through our statewide education and outreach. And so the visual art collection is just another way in which we can do that.
Enter our building, you'll see the iconic Dubuffet sculptures. Those are really playful, expressive pieces that Dubuffet designed originally by hand sketches with a black pen, and then created them into characters. And he wanted people to be able to interact with those characters. It's especially exciting for children. They love to go up and see those pieces.
Sometimes we have teachers that will do projects inspired by pieces that they've seen here. So we'll have a lot of times people come for a field trip and then go back to the classroom and work with our teacher to do something that was maybe inspired by Chamberlain and the color gates of Louisville, and they'll do something with, you know, colorful sheets of tinfoil. So we have projects like that a lot. We have college art students come here pretty frequently and draw the devils in. And it's really nice for us to be able to have that captive audience. You know, those 500,000 people that come here every year expecting to see a performance, to be able to show them so much more and introduce them also to visual art in that way is really special.